our short trip to Kuala Lumpur with Aina's cousin from Singapore. So let's go!
Shah Alam Lake Garden is one of the favorite retreats of the residents in the evenings and during the weekends. It is a man-made lake with beautiful landscape in the middle of the city center of Shah Alam. If you enjoy doing kayaking, there are many kayaks that are available for rent for a fee of less than 10 ringgit per hour. This is Zipline or Flying Fox, which is one of the good attractions at Shah Alam Lake. The Zipline Shah Alam are also the first public zipline in Malaysia with a length of 240 meters across the lake. There are a number of facilities that are available within the lake that cater for both the young and the old. This recreation park is well built race platform at certain sections of the lake for you to walk and see the tortoise, fish and other freshwater habitats in the surrounding area. The footpath that surrounds the lake is an ideal place to take a walk and feel the serenity of the surrounding area.
If you are looking for a fun way to beat the heat and spend quality time with family or friends, this is the place to be. The water attractions are exciting and cater to all ages. Thrilling slides, wave pools, to lazy rivers and even kiddie pools, there is something for everyone to enjoy. Food and beverage options are available on site. They will never disappoint. If you are looking for an adventure or just want to beat the heat on a hot summer day, we highly recommend visiting Wet World Waterpark Shah Alam.
The next place we went to is the Aquaria in Galsisi. After we had our Zuhur prayer at Galsisi, we continued our journey to the Aquaria Galsisi, which is an oceanarium located beneath Kuala Lumpur Convention Centre. Our favorite section has to be the 90-meter long underwater walkway tunnel. It felt like we've just dived underwater and went to a whole new world, featuring an ecosystem of the deep water marine life where sharks, stingrays, and fishes were swimming around us. Unique exhibit zones at Aquaria Galsisi offers a unique perspective and a sneak peek into the lives of aquatic species of different habitats. This oceanarium includes an amazing showcase of 5,000 land-bound and aquatic creature exhibit spread over a sprawling 6,000 feet square aquarium. It was an incredible experience.
Tilted Room is the first exhibit that we enter in the Museum of Illusions. This room is certainly a brain basher and will make you question the laws of physics. Vortex Tunnel will confuse your brain and make you feel like you're losing ground. We almost fell down because we lose our balance, and in fact, we're just walking on a plain stable surface. Infinity Room is the room of mirrors, creating an optical illusion of infinite space.
Central Market, popularly referred as Pasar Seni by local, is a popular attraction for tourists that is brimming with Malaysian culture, art and craft. Additionally, Additionally, you are able to practice your batik painting skills too. Here is the video of us painting batik. Batik is a way to relieve stress and express emotion. Batik is a craft that has high artistic value and has become part of Malaysian culture. Center of Kuala Lumpur, this is one of the country's most successful heritage building that has been renovated. It's filled with opportunities to buy local artwork, handicraft and souvenir.
Together, and I really hope you guys can do very well here at the Malaysian.
Thank you. Bye.